Your parameters have been saved.
My little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know its name?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Shit! Cover me while I back.
Man down. I repeat, man down. Requesting immediate evac.
Any closer or I'll jump!
No, please, I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
Hi, Daniel!
No.
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this.
Thank you.
angry, Daniel. But you need to trust me and let me help.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me.
All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop. There's no way out, Daniel. What you've done is too serious. The only question is whether or not you take another innocent life.
It's not up to you. I'm holding all the cards. If I die, she dies. You hear me?
I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
They were going to replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with it. I can't stand that noise anymore! Tell that helicopter to get out of here!
The situation is under control!
There! I did what you wanted! You have to trust me, Daniel! Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine!
I want everyone to leave!
And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. You're not going to die. We're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
This is the top-of-the-range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 different dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
200 languages and dialects. And handles the kids' homework from elementary school up to university level.
Wow. Honey, it looks amazing. This is exactly what we need.
How much did you save, Calista?
At the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest-free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
Around the house.
Painting, plumbing, gardening, repairs. At night, it switches to insurance. If you'll just follow me, we'll process the order. The MP800 is slightly more expensive, but it has many other functions. Come along and I'll show you.
I don't like this guy.
There it is. It was a bit difficult getting it back in working order.
Okay.
It was really messed up. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit it. Stupid accident.
Oh, I see. Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. I hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
To go home now?
Yes, Rose. Yes, I think that's enough for today.
Here. Let me help you.
Idiots, I want this done by 4. These are supposed to be in Bay 7.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That will be $63.99. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Where the fuck you going, Tin Can?
What are you doing?
Hmm?
Pick it up! Faster!
Hey guys, check it out. We got one of those tin cans here.
Look at this little motherfucker. You steal our jobs, but you can't even stand up!
We're gonna fuck your bitch ass up.
Yeah, waste it.
Do it!
All right. It's enough. Leave it alone.
Let us teach this bastard a lesson.
You damage it, I'm gonna have to fine you.
You can take your job next.
We'll see how you like it.
Okay. Let's go. Run along.
Coming? You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of... God damn it, where the fuck's the brat gone now? Alice! Alice! Oh, there you are. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, Todd.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Alice, you better stop that right now!
Why is she always pushing me? Pushing.
Stuff. It makes me nervous.
I'm sorry, Todd.
You stay the fuck out of my business. Unless you want to piss me off. You want to piss me off?
No, Todd.
Fuck, man.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
And now to sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiations are still ongoing over the possibility of allowing one...
Another 225,000 jobs were lost from the U.S. economy in October.
President Warren spoke today at the opening of a new CyberLife plant near...
Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose my name. Kara, it's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite food. You're very quiet. I hope I don't scare you.
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
You're playing? I know what you're thinking. You think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family? Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up! You hate me. You hate me, don't you? Say it! You hate me! God, what am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Thank you.